The governor of Zealand has just arrived.
Without undue reiteration of the eagle, to express how very hard I find it is to make my pay go round among my vulgar creditors. I'm fearfully in debt, for I always have afforded everything that I could get. But I must say that I've had the best of what there is in life. I've been lucky in my love affairs, I've never had a wife. I get some little interest in the dry affairs of state, and the businessmen who call on me are coldly left to wait. For every day is ladies' day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while. And my pleasure it is double if they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile, the little darlings. I've no doubt I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, you'll all agree. But I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is ladies' day with me. But I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is ladies' day with me. It's a frightful thing to think of all the hearts that I have broken, although each one fell in love with me without the slightest token that my fatal gift of beauty had inflamed her little heart. But I found that some small favor always seemed to ease the smart. A position for a cousin or a loan to dear papa, just a dainty diamond necklace or a pretty motor car. But I don't begrudge the collarets and the necklaces of pearls. All the money that I've ever saved is what I've spent on girls. For every day is ladies' day with me. I'm quite at their disposal all the while. If they come to me in trouble, for I always find a way to make them smile, the little darlings. I've no doubt I should have married long ago. It's the proper thing to do, you'll all agree. But I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on one. So every day is ladies' day with me.
Every day is ladies' day for me. He's quite
the greatest all the time. But I never could find any fun in wasting all my time on.